security because of some kind of unacknowledged fear. You know, all of us have to deal with fear at some time or the other. We may not be aware of it, but there are two kinds of fears. One fear is the actual fear, like you're standing on the railway tracks and one train is coming at you. You know, real fear lasts just 2 seconds or just 5 seconds, and then it goes away. But most of the time, we are dealing with imaginary fear. We imagine that what if something happens? And we must have now the ability of separating the real fear with the imaginary fear. And the imaginary fear, it can be related to many things. One of the biggest fear that we have is fear of failure. We are so scared that we don't want to fail that we are happy playing small games. It's like playing table tennis with a four-year-old. Because you play games only where you want to win. So think about how many times your fear of failure has stopped you from doing what you want. Just imagine. There were so many things you would have, could have, should have done in life. But you have been stopped.